Jerome Clark Hunsaker Jr. was born on 5 December 1915, in Concord, Middlesex, Massachusetts, United States was an American aeronautical engineer who made major innovations in the design of aircraft and lighter-than-air ships, seaplanes, and carrier-based aircraft. He lived in Old Brookville, Oyster Bay, Nassau, New York, United States in 1930. His career had spanned the entire existence of the aerospace industry, from the very beginnings of aeronautics to exploration of the solar system. He received his master's degree in naval architecture from MIT in 1912. At about the same time, seeing a flight by Bleriot around Boston Harbor attracted him to the fledgling field of aeronautics. By 1916, he became MIT's first PhD in aeronautical engineering. He designed the NC, Navy Curtiss, flying boat with the capability of crossing the Atlantic. It was the largest aircraft in the world at the time, with four engines and a crew of six. He died on 14 February 2009, in Concord, Middlesex, Massachusetts, United States.